Good morning, friends. This is my full welcome back to the teaching. I hope you are doing well. Take care of your beloveds, take care of your children and family. As the test is going to be closer, I know your heartbeats are increasing or going to be faster. Similar to me, I'm spending my time to give you the more videos. So this is a very short video about the section 2 numeracy for the ECD pedagogic teachers for specializations. Once again, I'm not going to teach you math. I'm going to teach you how the test will be and what type of questions you can face. So let me clear these things first. Another thing, as you know that, sir, I'm trying to help the teachers individually through my channel, through my WhatsApp, through my emails. So it's request again to you, if you have any kind of the resources or the information you want to share with the other teachers, your brother and sisters and your friends, please contribute as much as you can, that we can benefit all the teachers, that we can success all the teachers who are struggling and the success who are putting more efforts on. So this is my motive and aim to facilitate the teachers or educators. So in this short video, I'm going to add some sample questions for the numeracy section that belongs to place value and number of quantities, fraction and decimals. So it's very simple and a short video. If you didn't subscribe this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Okay? Your likes, your comments are really appreciated. So here's lesson 7. As you can see on the screen, numeracy section. Let me fix it. Now, these are the number and quantity. In this lesson, I'll be telling you the base 10 systems question, fractions, decimals, and percentages. So these questions already, you can find out like these questions in your sample test. So most of the test is based on the graphs, charts, representations, and it means that it's an analytical thinking, and they are checking the cognitive abilities of the teachers. That's why they mention that teacher must know. Once they use the must, means you, there should be no compromise for that. So what type of the questions you can face in the numeracy session? And I have taken some from the place value. So base 10, place value, both are the same. Base 10 numerics are from 0 to 9. For example, ones, tens, and thousands are the example of the base tens. This is the ones, and the tens values in a group means how much group of 10 it is in this value. So in 15, group of 1, okay, of 10, and 5 is a unit or ones, or group 25, in 25, two groups of 10. Similarly, in hundreds, a group of 100 is a 3, and a group of 10 is 1. So you must know this information. And what type of question you can face, okay? So how many tens? So you can see here, 10 is 1. Similarly, compare the less than, okay, number is 48, and this one, so how much it's, so if you're gonna see 10, 10, 40, 45, so it's less than. So it's true or false. What number is shown by the model? So model, you have to count, okay, number like this one in a row, and then how many rows are there? So 100, 100, 100, I'll just direct give you the answer. And each row is, or column is a, this is called grid by grid, right? It's called 20. So the number A is answer. How many tens? 0, 1, 2, 3, 1. Decimal fractions questions, which decimals? This is a representation is like that, okay? So which decimal and fraction are shown by the grid? So this is, you know, that's how many boxes we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. So 10 will be denominator, and 2 are shared. So this is the 2 number. So fraction is a simple division. Okay. So 10 by divided. So how many zeros are here? So we'll put zeros before the decimal point. Okay. So we have a 2 things. Okay. Decimal and fraction in this. Similarly, which decimal and fraction are shown by the grid? So each, you have to count the row. It's a 10, and these are the 10. So 100, 3, 4, 5, yes, 100. So you should know 100, and then you have to count 10, 10, 30, and 36. So 36 by 100. So 0.36. So this is a fraction. Similarly, other question, which decimal and fraction are shown by the grid? Yes, it's not 100, it's not 100, it's a 10. So 10 is denominator and numerator is 8. So 0.8, C is the answer for that. Which decimal and fraction are shown by grid? N 3 by 10, and the fraction will be, decimal will be 0.3. Which decimal and fraction are shown by the grid? So 6 are shared and 4. So 6 by not 100. This is a mistake here. 6 by 10. So, okay. So it's a 6 by 10. So we'll go for, this is by mistake, the typing error. Okay. So 6 by 10, and the answer will be 0.6. Which decimal, or here is correct one, B. I'm giving you the correct one, B here. Thank you. So this is a short video about the decimal, fraction, place value in the numeric section. So you can face these type of the questions. So I hope this will help you a lot. But if you didn't subscribe the channel, and please press the bell icon for more videos. We'll be meeting the next lesson with another topic of the specialization or pedagogy test. So let's see. Till that, stay blessed and stay safe. Goodbye.